Rumours are abuzz that Kahaani Ghar Ghar Kii actors Kiran Kamarkar and Rinku Dhawan's marriage has hit a rocky patch and the duo are heading for a divorce. Talking about the same, Rinku said, "Yes, Kiran and I are no longer together. However, I have not yet decided whether I will file a divorce or not." Rinku even revealed that she and Kiran have been living apart since almost a year now. Kiran too admitted to the separation but didn't reveal the reason behind it. He said, "Zindagi hai, ho jaata hai. I am a low profile person and stay away from parties. So why would I want to discuss what led Rinku and me to part ways?" The couple met on the sets of Ekta Kapoor's Kahaani Ghar Ghar Kii and are married for 15 years. They also have a teenage son. News Desk.